Yo, what's up, it's your boy G-Dub Gaming. Now today, I'm going to be making another video, but I was going to tell you so I was going to make how to get unlimited money in this game, but forget it. Well, not forget, I'm going to do it. I made my money to how you can see how much money I had. So I only had like 900 and I did it, so you can see right now, but I'm not going to make the video right now. I'm going to show you the Easter egg, because I was trying to find a good place for it to happen, for it to find. So I went on this mountain and I was like, what's that? And then I came over here down there into there. I'll show you what it is. So you come from this town to here, or you can go from the burger town to here to get there. Or you can go through the tunnel and get here, but not the other tunnel. So then you go this way, and you're like, oh shit, there's a fucking undig. But I saw it like when I was on that hill, and I was like, what is that? And some YouTubers try to find Easter eggs on this, but I think I'm the first person to find this Easter egg. I'm not sure, probably not person, but YouTuber, I don't know. But this is like a sign, or whatever. I think this is my friend God. Do you remember God gave him everything? I think this is him. It says God himself. So is this? It's gotta be Gandhi. I remember when I met Gandhi, he had wings, he had a white outfit, a hat. He has a hat, this guy. He has wings. Probably Gandhi. Gandhi probably made this or something. So this is what it looks like. And this is the sign. So this is the first Easter egg. If I find any more Easter eggs in this game, I will show you it. So it's going to be Knife Simulator Easter Egg. #1. So thank you for watching this video, and if you like the video and it gets to 10 likes, just like I asked for my other video, or 3 likes, I'll try to find another Easter egg for you, so I'll look all over. Okay, so thank you for watching this video, and I'll probably buy Roblox, make a private session, and look all over. So thank you, and if you can tell me how to like make videos on your computer, because on Christmas I'm getting my computer and I'm gonna make videos on Roblox, how to find all the Easter eggs and everything. So thank you for watching my video, and I'll see you later.